dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Valve was alive inside, the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chumbucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here. Over. Come look. Oh, not good. Not good. No dogs think of bad.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating nugget gruel.
Oh, seems like we got a change of plans. Dee-dee-dee. First you was my grub. Now you're just a bud.
Now all we got, dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter. These barbarians... From that lucky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. See, this is where the thick brows squat and cut. Those butchers, infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look. Your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm going to show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come and see your saint. A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the U-joint blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with Chumbucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Don't stray.
Who you with?
I said hit him!
Fortunately, with gas time comes the blessing. blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now. Long as anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas. Full can.
All the way to the brim! Praises! She's full! But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Let's just head back and get us some more.
She's cracked open.
We must hurry. Wardens of this place murder on sight. The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers. No! Dangling hatchets everywhere. Be careful.
Ah! Watch out!
traps ahead.
Taking! Go quickly! Only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready! That's how you will!
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
Handy. Now let's bring that flashlight. Still works too.
And you got the whole world up there in your hand. You got a choice to make. Which one shall be your bride? Choose. Leave it down here so we can escape with our skins.
Thank you.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Francis!
Yes, Saint! There's creatures of the underworld!